Raven drives a car over the spike strip near the school.
Raven, it's time for you to go to school.
Oh no, not this time. This school is better and I have to go to school every day. I always supposed to go to school every day.
Raven, I understand that.
That is true.
Well, I have to. You could drive the car over a spike strip or something so I could not take you. But you're going to school every day. What are you doing? Get back here right now. You have no idea how much our new set of tires costs. What is that, stealing a car?
Wow, this is so fun. I think I'll just cruise around for a little bit while I find a spike strip. I think I will try to go a little faster.
Where is he? Raven, wherever you are going to get expelled from this school. There he is.
Look at that. It looked like there was a spike strip straight ahead of me. It's time to walk to high school. This is what my principal said for always expel me for going to school. Yes, my principal could not take me to high school. Now I'm going to try walking near the high school whatever I want. Because the principal tried to expel me from this school.
Come on, I'm ready. I've been patient.
You've got to be freaking kidding me. You all go through freaking tires on the car. You know you have a lot of money. You will be expelled for the remainder of this school year until next year. Go to school right now, and I will ask the principal to punish you when you are getting to school.
Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and enjoy the video this movie. I am excited to join GoAnimate Films and giving a voice to your creators.